In the morning, live in your neighborhood, Olivet, we're at the Epstein Hebrew Academy, and Rabbi Yaakov Green is here to talk about the school. Mm-hmm. And man, you guys have been here for a long time.
We have 76 years of operation. We actually celebrated our big, 75-year anniversary last mm-hmm. year. And I believe, I've been told, since I haven't been here for all of those 75 years, that we are the very first school of our kind, a Jewish day school like this, east this side of the Mississippi. So we have been around through many a decade. And thank God we're going to be around for a lot more. It has really been that center focal point of our Jewish community for all that time.
Yeah, awesome. Absolutely. How many students do you have here?
It's a small school, small and mighty. So we have 100, and in the high school as well, so we have 130 students in the building. It's gone through different, I would say, peaks and valleys as far as enrollment, as the community has grown and changed over the years. But like I said, small and mighty, it really has that family atmosphere that a lot of parents are looking for. They want that home, that warmth, that love that comes not only in the home, but now comes in their second home, where they're spending more of their time anyway. It's really a community-based school, not just a school within a community.
Yeah, mm-hmm. So who can attend the academy?
So it's open for any walk of Jewish life, so it's for Jewish students, mm-hmm. but that's really, we have, obviously, for 76 years, been servicing the entire wide spectrum of Jewish experience. We have students for whom the only flavor of Judaism that they get during the course of their week happens at Epstein Hebrew Academy in the halls of our school. And then we have families for whom, you might look at them and say, oh, that's the prototypical ultra-Orthodox type of a look of that I might see in a movie or a television set. We have everything in between. So every single walk of Jewish life finds a home here in Epstein Hebrew Academy.
That's awesome. Yeah. This behind us right here is beautiful. It caught my eye. Can you tell us what this is?
Sure, yeah.
Can we get a peek inside?
Absolutely. So we're actually right now in, I would say, one of the most important parts of any Jewish day school, and definitely for our school, for EHA. And we're inside what would probably easily best be called a chapel, but it's our Beit Midrash, our house of study. So it's where we not only have some classes, Jewish classes or all-purpose rooms and things like that, but most importantly, it's where we pray. In Judaism, we pray three times a day. Now, the last time's at night, so we don't usually typically, except in the winter, have a nighttime service, but we have a morning and afternoon prayer service, and this is where we pray. So this is our ark, actually. So in any synagogue or in any chapel or any type of situation, Jewish prayer area, you're going to have an ark, which
Beautiful.
Contains all the different Torah scrolls. Mm-hmm. So these are our Torah scrolls, and we use them every Monday and Thursday during the regular week. We read from them during the morning prayer services. And really, it's a beautiful, beautiful prayer service that we encourage all of our community members to come and join us for 8 o'clock in the morning. So anyone who wants to, come on down.
Come on down.
That's right. That's
Very
right.
good. Beautiful.
Yes,
thank you.
It is. Rabbi Green, thank you so much. We
Absolutely.
Appreciate it.
Absolutely. Yes. Thank you so much for covering the community and for making Epstein a part of it.
It's a big part of Olivet, so thanks for having us.
Absolutely.
The Epstein Hebrew Academy
you
right here
it.
In Olivet. Stick around. Much more ahead for you. Fox 2 News in the morning.
Thank you, Rabbi.